Okay, welcome back. I am SkateLight15, or Kiar King, whatever works, and I have not posted in a while. And today, I think I'm going to do vlog style type of thing. So I'm gonna try this, I don't know, why not? And today we are supposed to go to the skate park. And then after that, there's a thing where I live in Peterborough called Behind Closed Doors. And I think we're going to go to that. So, yeah. I'll be on my way. Okay. So, I thought this would be a cool part of the video to show. So, I have this bag. And it is a 31 bag. And then I've got a new bag from 31. As you can see right there. The Hanging Traveler bag. That. And then there's the 31 Signature Collection. And then this is the bag, so they go together pretty well. So last time I did a setup video, I had this bag. So it's pretty much the same. It has the wheels on it too. But this one's a little smaller, and the one that I have now is kind of more square, and it's a thermal bag. That part doesn't really matter, but I mean, if I wanted to put drinks in it, it would stay cold longer. So, I'm gonna empty out my bag right now. And then, inside it, so I've got my aggressive skates. And then, since last time, one of the clamps are broken. Tailbone protector, which is almost no good. There we go. In the back. Yeah. It's always good to have, though. Got two elbow pads, which I never really use. You can pretty much tell that. I still have it kind of bruised a little. And then I'll sometimes pack my tripod. And then I don't even know what this is. It's like a GoPro, but rip-off kind of. I love it. I'll probably fit that in later. And then I have my knee pads. So yeah, these ones are different. But that's okay, they still work. So that one is K2s. And these ones are just like the regular X Games ones that everybody has. And then I have these, my wrist guards. Everybody knows if you don't have wrist guards, you don't know what you're doing. I have a small tripod right there that I'm using right now. And then selfie stick. They're not just used for doing selfies. Okay, so I'll probably put in this bag. This is a nice bag too. See, it's got this little pocket here. And then in the bottom here, you would have this little pocket. right here. So that opens. And then you have one huge one, and then one kind of medium pocket. So it's really nice though. It's big too. Like if you know Nintendo Wii U, like you could fit a whole console in there. And I do have another bag, and that's what I'm using it for. So I'm gonna put my Allen keys in there. And then MP3 player, because I'd rather skate around with that than a phone, just in case I fall. Just in case. I always fall, so that's good. And then I'll probably fold this up. So this is another 31 case. This one's older, but it has my band-aids in it, and it has scissors. It's all the stuff that you kind of need. So I'll fold that up and put it in there too. And deodorant, because you never know. Never know. And usually I'll just have random stuff in there. I could put some treats or something like that. And it just fits perfectly in this little case. And yeah, I just thought that'd be cool to show. I'll probably put some stickers in there too. I will bring you back out when I get a call or text to let me know if we are going to a skate park. But for now, my bag's packed and I'm all ready to go. Outside now. The other day I did not finish my vlog or whatever it was, so I'm finishing it today. So we did go to a skate park, and there will probably be some clips of that. And then we went to Behind Closed Doors.
All right, thanks.
Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all that matters.
And I got some clothes, so I'm going to do a kind of shopping haul kind of thing. So let's do that. But first, I'm going to put on some better clothes, so. There we go. Yeah. I love this sweater. So this is the first thing I'll show you, is this sweater. It says, killing it. And then on this part, it says, all day, every day. And then it's a hoodie, so. And then the sides of it too. And then I got the matching pants. And this sale was buy one, get one for $1. So I got 6 things. So I got those pants and the sweater. And then I got these pants. These pants are sweet too. Like they're really soft and stretchy. Like they're the stretchy material. They're awesome. And then I got another pair of just black pants. And these ones are the boyfriend style of pants. And they're just jogging pants. And they have pockets too, so bonus. And then I've got the ultra high-rise skinny pants. I've never really had high-rise pants, so I've tried them on. They're not too bad, but they'll be cool. And then I got another pair. Same things. Oh yeah. And the bottom of those pants have like the frizzy cut kind of thing. Like if you could see that. And that is how that went. So that was pretty cool. My favorite thing would probably be this sweater because it's killing it. Okay, so hope you had fun with this. Like and comment if I should do this again. I probably didn't do too well, but I mean, that was the first. And then, yeah, that's about it. See ya. Bye.